too dumb for that.
Nice one. So, he deserve it, or were you cheating like
Sheriff,
you said?
Wagtail dead by the train tracks. Someone cut her pretty good.
Too many.
Gets worse every day, don't it?
Welcome back.
You make me fight, and I'll fight.
Out here, crazy.
Damn sight right there. Something Shit. About that boy don't sit right.
Who's talking now, huh?
I ain't no missionary.
Nothing to do with any of this.
It's horseshit. Something's on your property. It's your right to shoot.
Ain't that something?
You all right, girl? You okay, boy? Hey, boy.
Hello, welcome.
Got any rooms?
Room's all yours. Head on up.
Away! Away!
I'm sorry, lady!
I need some help! You had your fun!
Come on! Let's get you looking good. You done good, girl.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Oh, okay.
Listen, Arthur, I'm my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
Well, I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
Thank you. discovery of theology. 100 years ago, the great Chelonian master led pilgrims across the Lanahassee into the wilderness to found a great place of safety. That is where we are heading, Jamie.
Yes, Jamie, that is where we are heading.
Yes, Jamie, we are heading to paradise.
Gentlemen! Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut-dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
I'm not a very cultured man. Forgive me, please.
I am a fool for my God and a happy one, sir. I bless you. What do I dream about? Who are my heroes?
I have no idea. Turtles. Yeah, turtles. Hey. You love turtles. I love them too. Turtles.